Hi, I'm Alex Ridley. In-game alias is Naviut, and I'm from Perth, Western Australia. A friend that I used to play Yu-Gi-Oh! And Magic with, he kind of taught me about the game, kind of just checked it out on a whim, but I got addicted straight away. So yeah, I've been playing Hearthstone ever since. I guess the tipping point for me was, you know, I was just playing High Legend. I think I was playing Shaman at the time. I didn't really think much of it, you know, I was just playing the game, but you know, added people to my friends list and they're like, you know, wow, like what's your deck? Like this is really good, like you're doing well. You should start streaming, stuff like that. And so, you know, that was kind of the moment when I realized like, hey, like, you know, I'm not bad at this. Making Epic Winner 2016 was definitely like a huge kind of a real milestone for me because, you know, it was my first time competing in an international event and, you know, I went to America for my first time. So that was an awesome experience. I ended up consolidating that year really well by making Last Call, so finishing top 8 in points for APAC for 2016. And like, that's something that I still take like a lot of pride out of because, you know, sample size in Hearthstone is a really big deal like any card game. So to have a really consistent year like that, you know, it proves to yourself that, you know, you can do it. I kind of shifted to a focus on streaming just because it's, if you want some longevity in the scene, you can't really just be a competitive player. It's not enough, you have to do something on top of that. Streaming's that for me, like it's really consistent. And I also really enjoy it though as well. Like I'm not just doing it because oh, I have to produce content. Like I actually really enjoy streaming. It's a lot of fun. So yeah, I feel like I definitely have a real strong sense of like friendship and community with the people that watch me. And that's something I really value. I guess you could say like in my heart, like yeah, I want to be a competitive player. Like that's something that's always driven me. Like, you know, competing, being number one, like the whole ladder. Like I want to be as high as I can. Like I want to try and get that rank as high as possible. I guess my head's telling me like smart thing, the wise thing to do is just to build your brand, focus on streaming. I'm pretty big on goal setting and stuff like that. But if I could just name one thing that I want to achieve, I guess next year it would probably be to win an international event because I still see myself as a competitive player. So it's going to be a real driving factor for me next year just to really show that 2016 wasn't a fluke.